making a radio set. The wireless transmission of signals by modulation of electromagnetic waves with frequencies below those of light is called radio. A radio set receives radio waves from the radio station by an antenna and tunes out everything but the broadcast, detects the signal and amplifies the audio through the earphone. Requirements: insulated copper wire, plastic tube, tape, one capacitor of 30 pF, one semiconductor diode, one earphone, one wooden board, thumbtacks, one staple, one long metal rod. Method: take a 22-24 gauge insulated copper wire on a plastic tube which is 1 to 2 inches in diameter and 4 inches long. Make the coil. Start by attaching the ends of the wire to one end of the tube. Now wind the wire neatly around the tube so that the turns of the coil are side by side. At intervals, twist the wire to form a tail protruding from the coil and continue winding. Make about 6 of these tails, which are closer to each other near one end of the coil. Arrange for a 300 pF fixed capacitor and a semiconductor diode. Arrange for an earphone to listen to the radio signals. Now fix the components on a wooden board. Fix the components with thumbtacks. Use a staple to fix the earphone plug. Scrape off the insulation from the ends of the copper wire and tails before you fix them in place. Run a wire out of the house and attach it to a convenient high point. This will act as the antenna. Take a metal rod and put it into the earth to a depth of 2 feet. Attach it to a wire. To receive signals, touch the free wire onto the coil connections, one after another. By doing so, you will be able to tune in to a powerful radio station and listen to the program being broadcasted.